seaweed, or better known as latok, are one of the popular dishes that can be found in Ramadan bazaars around Kota Kinabalu. Latok, a traditional dish for the Bajau and Suluk communities, is also known as sea grape because of its resemblance to grapes, and is often served as ulam salad with warm rice. Latok is not only popular among locals, but is often the dish of choice for non-locals who want to sample Sabah's local dishes.
Hari biasa ni, Doktor? Dua ni memang ada?
Ya, memang ada. Dan sama itu, kegiatan yang